Hong Kong is an international transport hub. Its excellent network facilitates tourism, trade, and investment. This is our advantage.
If you look at history, all the greatest cities in history, Venice 7 years ago, Chang'an 1,000 years ago, Rome 2,000 years ago, we can't remember many of the policies they have, but we all know they were the great transport centers at that time. So if you look at today's greatest cities, the Hong Kongs, the Londons, and the New Yorks, they're all transportation centers, i.e. aviation centers. Now, in fact, we have a major geographical advantage as well. If you use Hong Kong as a center, draw a 5-hour circle on the map, that 5 hours covers all the great cities in Asia and China, and in fact, it covers half the population of the world. I think this is really quite remarkable, and I'm sure those qualities will continue. It's really in the people of Hong Kong.